All right, let's hear an update. What have we done so far? What are we doing and where are we going?
We lit a fire. It was a downpour of rain.
Storm chasing.
We drove through Wyoming.
We drove through Manila. Manila.
Manila.
We found the campground uninhabited.
Because it's close.
The gate's closed. So we didn't really have too much of a choice because it was pouring.
It was late and it was raining. So we set up our tents under these here trees. And then had a good night's sleep. We made some oatmeal. Yeah, this is my bowl. Just a little piece of plastic. Yeah, we lit a little fire in the rain. Heated up some chili, made some hot dogs. But yeah, this is Carmel Campground. It's pretty good. All right, where are we? What town are we in?
Dutch John.
Dutch John, Utah. And they still have a Mormon church. Place is tiny. The only place with a lawn. Post office, right there. U.S. Postal Service. Cabins over there. Nice place to kind of get away, I guess. Pretty quaint little town. Sure. Funk, would you get a cabin here for a getaway home?
Maybe.
No,
it's too Dutch. Either.
It's too Dutch.
We are traveling to Vernal now.
Let's just love those banks, man.
How you doing, man?
Awesome.
We got this nice little river next to us. Amazing view.
Film me going for the speed record.
Oh man, let's see you do this.
Slowest tent setup ever.
Slow as deuce.
Poles are already out. Setting up now.
Gonna break that bane, man. Doesn't the tarp go down first?